This appeal came after the Uganda Manufacturers Association had asked Ruth Nakabira, the Energy and Mineral Development Minister, to implement the presidential directive of supplying power to industrialists at US$0.05 per unit. At the back of this request came news that newly commissioned Namamve Luzira transmission line.
But you see now, for us manufacturers, if we are to export, if we are to supply the different institutions and of course stakeholders and that, we have to be competitive. You know, we cannot supply them if you're going to start. No, getting it from this country is more expensive. It's more expensive because the power here is slightly higher, and of course it makes us less competitive.
And associated substations cannot be fully utilized by the targeted industrialists. A case in point is the Namamve Industrial Park substation. To Nakabira, manufacturers are doing a disservice if they fail to consume the available capacity before demanding for more.
This substation at full capacity will be operating at approximately 189 megawatts. Our park demand, Namamve park demand, is approximated at 61 megawatts, implying that at the current state, we shall be utilizing about 32% of what this substation can provide.
Against this background, she appealed to manufacturers to make more investments that will enable them to increase their production capabilities.
I am now going to cross-check, because you stand and demand for power, yet you are not consuming this power. We have many people, many companies, many countries which are coming here to seek for, you know, opportunity to invest, knowing that we have this power which we are not consuming.
The Namamve Luzira transmission line and associated substations are expected to improve reliability and quality of electricity supply to the targeted areas. Story by Benan Ojambo and Lydia Labanya for the news.